everybody. It's Evan Vlasic on the cows. Subscribe to Rain Tree Report. Alright, so what happened was the month before I was starting to get pain in my leg. And then last Monday I was playing baseball, and after hitting a home run and a triple, I was running to first, and then my leg broke, fell over. I started laughing. I think I said a broken toy. I need some, I don't even know, some WD-40, you know, oil my joints. But the next day I found out that I had a fractured pelvis, and I was like, God damn, I was laughing that off. But
yeah, so you have a fractured pelvis.
It's avulsion fracture, which is my rectus femora, the tendon, broke the bone right where it connects, and so I'm out for 6 weeks and all of regular season, maybe playoffs, hopefully.
Okay.
So we are in the opening. We're in the lot right now. This is where it all started here. We played kickball when Foster lived across the street right over there. Kickball was the main thing we played until Foster moved, and then wiffle ball started. And we played minor league games over here and a couple RFL games too. But this is where it all started right here, kickball. Me, Cooper, Jack, and Carson, we had our nicknames over here. Oh man, those are times. I think I was second grade, first grade, I don't even know. We were just having fun. Oh, the best memory, probably when it was Jackson and Cooper who fought. I believe that was 2018. Or Connor and Foster. I believe that was last year, yeah.
Which fight was better?
Probably Foster and Connor, honestly. Yes, sir. Foster, or no, Connor dropped you. Picked you up and threw you. That was good. The thing I'm most excited for, probably seeing four teams. And I don't know if we're going to do this or not, but maybe, I don't know if you're going to scoot back the line like you said you would. But probably seeing that too, because there'll be a lot less home runs and all that. And I'm definitely excited to see Conlon, Foster, and Jack not on the same team, because, well, they were just they're the trio. I mean, if they were hitting back to back to back, you better get back, because they're gonna fucking hit dong. Ooh, this is a good one. Honestly, if Austin Robb, like Kai said, if Austin Robb tries and starts off good and doesn't mess around, I think he's gonna be up there. Foster, if he pitches good and gets Silver Slugger this year, definitely. And honestly, Jack, if Jack pitches really well like he has been, like every year, and if he hits a couple more home runs, then he might be MVP. But if Carson just gets his stuff together, he'll be fine, because he's a good pitcher, and he can hit decent. He just has to get that up there, though. My World Series prediction, I haven't seen really how anybody's played. I didn't go to spring training. I watched the games a little bit, but from the standings right now, I probably think it's going to be Sandlot and Monarchs. I don't know if the Cows are going to be good, because so far we haven't had really good chemistry. So I just don't think that's good. But I think it's going to be Sandlot, Monarchs in a six-game series. I think Monarchs are going to pull it off. It's definitely going to be the Packers. I swear. I mean, Carson, he's a good manager. He plays everybody. He makes the football fun and enjoyable for everybody. But, man, I don't – they just can't. They mess around too much. They have been, at least. I don't know if they're going to mess around this year, but I just think it's going to be same old, same old. So. It's probably going to be Kai or Ryan. When Ryan's at the games, me and him, we always mess around and joke around and stuff. But it's probably Kai. Known him the longest. And play with him a good amount. We got good chemistry and all that. So, yeah, probably Kai. My favorite team I've ever been on is probably the Eagles in 2019. I would say Monarchs 2018 or LAE 2017, but I didn't really play a lot, so it wasn't really enjoyable. But I played a good amount in 2019 with the Eagles, and we went to the World Series, and we were up 3-1, but then they just killed us because we didn't have our full team, so they got us. All right, Kai, you can't hit to save your life, and if you do hit, it's probably caught or grounded out. But you see, I'm slow, but you know, I have good eye. I don't swing at shitty pitches, so you know, if I strike out, it's on a strike. If I get a hit, it's on a good pitch. I don't know. Everybody loves me. let's see. Drew, I know you're happy this year because I'm not playing. Hopefully, you get a perfect game. But probably not going to happen, though, because you're just going to think about me every time I ruin it. Carson, I hope you can get your shit together and start hitting the ball. And pitching, honestly. Let's see. Foster, you need to see the ball and not just swing. Cooper, you're doing great, man.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Mason, you're doing great. Conlon, hope you hit nukes. Let's see. Colin, hope you shut up. Thank you. Honestly, I was thinking about bringing back Believer by Imagine Dragons, and that was my walk-up song in 2017. Oh man, that was a banger. It started all off for me right there. All right,
you made me a believer.